So this is going to be my final log before I look at my overview and a summary of my placement. But today I'm just going to talk about how placements affected me. So I've just finished placement tonight at Preston North End, and I've kind of made an effort to come straight in and do this video because it's kind of fresh in my mind at the moment. So tonight I took the under sixes, brilliant session. The kids loved it. I enjoyed it. And one of the scouts came in to watch the session just, for 10, 15 minutes. And, I had a little discussion with him after it. Met him. He was watching one of the under 14 sessions. We had a little just having a chat while we were talking about it. And we really got talking about how much of a learning environment we're in at the moment. So, the Alan's been in the game. He's a scout for, 20, 30 years. And I've only been in the environment, what, a couple of months, 6 months. I started in September, and it really is an eye opener to, how much we can learn, and what coaching is about. And we had a really strong discussion about, one thing that he said that really stuck in my mind was the more you learn, the less you know. Which, it's it take from that what you need, but you just learn more things, and you kind of start questioning stuff. It was on about players getting offered contracts, in the academy at about 7 years old. We was having a discussion about the whole, academy setup, and it was a really interesting talk. And it did kind of, I'm going to refer a lot back to it in my summary because it did kind of change my opinion and give me a lot of talking points really for the summary. Like I was mentioning, it's a brilliant learning environment. Lots of opportunities for coaches to learn, for players, to progress and learn, make friends, both coaches, parents, players. There's lots of time spent, together as coaches to improve players, build relationships, and make friends with the kids, because that's ultimately what you're there for. You're there to have fun. You're there for them to enjoy it, and you're there to enjoy it yourself. You don't want to be going coaching two, three times a week, and not looking forward to it, and thinking, oh, I'm gonna have to deal with, X, Y, and Z. So, it's about making relationships, knowing how to deal with certain players, kind of linking back to the behaviours from the players. So if you've got one player who doesn't react well, to one situation, well, how can you change that? Can you maybe, put him on team with someone else who he might enjoy? Can you maybe change the rules for him so he enjoys it? Can you maybe, kind of discipline him in a way? Can you say, well, if you're messing about, your team's going to lose a goal? Stuff like that, so he affects not himself but the team. So it's all about knowing your players, obviously planning your session to tailor your players. It's all right knowing about some theory, it's all right knowing about autonomy and self-determination theory, but if your players don't react to it, then it doesn't really mean anything. It's all about knowing your players and knowing what they react to, what they enjoy, and how to deal with them. So this video log's finished. I'm going to go on to my summary pretty much straight after. About all this stuff still fresh in my mind. I'm going to sum it up and then that'll be it.